Welcome you all to today's modular classroom. Today we are going to see two important tips which will be useful for all those who are handling online teaching. In this situation, we have to handle our classes in the online mode and we are not able to generate all the documents in the online format, in the documented format. We'll be having most of our documents in some handwritten format and we don't have the chalk and talk method, we don't have the board to explain. In that situation, how we can handle this method in this teaching methodology very effectively with the existing methods and the existing e-resources. The first thing is I'm taking a trial balance. I have shown this is the trial balance available and this trial balance can be explained to the students. This is a handwritten document. This is completely scanned. We can directly scan this document and you can explain. This is one tip. This is one methodology. And easily you can convert this handwritten document into the text without typing. And you can make it into a documented format and then you can explain with that document which is not a handwritten format. So this handwritten trial balance can be converted to an image. This is not restricted only to the trial balance. I have taken the trial balance as an example because the trial balance and the ledger accounts are very complicated thing for the accounts faculty and many equations, formulas are all very difficult for physics, chemistry, maths faculties to handle. If there is some ebook option, we can go for some scanning and then we can handle. If you don't have such an option, only you have some handwritten documents, we can easily manage with those. Let us look into the demo of how this is possible. If I wish to explain with this existing handwritten document. First thing, I have a handwritten document. I just made a scanned copy and I have inserted into this document. From here, you can start explaining. You can present the screen to the students either in Google Meet or Zoom or whatever platform you may be. Here you can explain to the students directly. This is a trial balance of the green tech technologies of this particular year mentioned. And these are all the contents: cash, accounts are receivable, land, account payable, notes payable, capital stock, service revenue, advertising expense, and utilities expense. So this column gives you all the debits and these are all the credits. And we have a trial balance of 47,500, which is balanced in both debits and credits. So this is the way which we can explain with the handwritten document itself. This is one methodology which doesn't require any much complicated effort to be placed. Just make a scanned copy using, even with your Android phone you can make, you don't have to even buy a scanner. With your, you can install any scanner apps in your mobile and from your mobile you can scan it and then you can bring it to a image format and then you can place into a document and then you can start explaining. This is one methodology. And if you're not satisfied with this handwritten document, if you want everything to be converted into a systematically typed document, I'm going to give you an easy tip for that. So let's see how this is possible. First, I am opening this document and then uploading here. So I'm going to the drive. First thing, you should go to your drive. And from here, you should click on the S option and click on the file upload. And already I have a scanned document of this trial balance. I am opening here. So this will be uploaded. This scanned image is uploaded to your drive. From here, you can right click this document, scanned document, and you can click on open with Google Docs. This is a very simple step. Upload your handwritten document to your docs. From there you can open, right click, open with the docs. Now this document open, see below, wonderfully this content is being converted to text. So this is the Green Tech Technologies trial balance January 31, 2015 in the handwritten document, in the image. Below that it is automatically converting. But if there is some handwriting differences, it is cash. But here it is ash. The C is being interpreted as S. This small differences should be handled manually. Rather than that, you can copy this content in the, from the docs, from the Google Docs, you can copy. You can go to the Word document, and this is where I have pasted and edited. You need not type all these things because it is being pasted. Automatically, it is converted into a text. And here, these alignments I have made here. You can just insert a table. I am changing this ash to cash. And this credits, debits are all a thing. The amounts have been, if there is some handwriting differences, really there will be some false. You have to manually correct them. After that, you can insert the table if you wish. You can insert a table, insert table, whatever the columns you want. Here, you can just copy paste the contents. If I wish debits or credits, I can just take and paste here. So within a second, you can easily convert your handwritten documents. Now from here, you can even start explaining. From here, this is a trial balance of the Green Tech Technologies. And this is, these are all the debits and these are all the credits. And this is the trial balance available. So this methodology is not restricted only to the accounts. It is applicable to all the streams, and whoever in the teaching field can use this small tip, and we can easily reduce our time and we can convert our all our documents to an e-resource and we can easily continue our teaching. So thanks for watching. Stay tuned for other further updates. Like, share and subscribe our channel.